This is a storm that is over us now. I'm at home, and this is a storm that you could hear. In fact, I've been home for a while now, but have a listen to this bloody thunderstorm. It's raining heavily, a lot of thunder and lightning. I could detect that earlier. It's not like I can't see anything, but I could feel a strange sensation in the air that I knew there was something about the air that told me there was thunder and lightning. I don't know if everybody can notice that, but I know I can. But now it's in full swing, thunder and lightning. Here it is. It's been going for 15 minutes now, but I've only just started recording it, so you can listen to what I've been listening to for 15 minutes now. I can't open the unit up to let you hear it full on because rain will come into the unit through the screen door and the air conditioner is on. So, yeah. Now that sounded like lightning striking the bloody solar panels, and I hope they do not blow up. They're the ones that sit on the roof of a house or a unit complex to take power from the sun, you know, to make electricity. So those solar panels up on the ceiling, not the ceiling, the up on the roof. They got hit by bloody lightning then, and I hope they don't blow up. I think it's a waste of time having them. Bloody waste of time having them. I think they cost more to maintain than the actual power bill. So not only are you paying electricity when you're not using solar power, but you're actually paying to maintain those solar panels, which is actually more expensive than just paying a bloody power bill every month without solar panels. I don't believe solar panels helps save power in the first place. But I won't continue arguing while this storm's going on, because I'd like you to hear the storm. I'd like you to just hear it without me debating things. At least for the moment, anyway. So there you go. There is a bit of a sampling of what this storm sounds like.
Speak, stop, button.
So it's going to go on for another probably hour. I think about another hour. Oh. Another fucking lightning strike. I swear to God, those solar panels are going to blow up one day, and it will have been a waste of time having them put in, and somebody else is going to request more solar panels to be put in. Which is a waste of Link Vision money, if you want to ask me, because that money could have been put to other good use that wouldn't have been, or that would have been more value for money. I think solar panels are a waste of time. But someone decided to stupidly bequest after their death that these stupid bloody things be put in, which I don't think is value for money. Not the bequest, it's the good thought that counts, but, you know, solar panels are just a waste. They break, and they cost more to bloody maintain the things than it does to pay the stupid power bill every month. So, yeah. That's my opinion, but anyway. And then what's going to happen? Someone's going to put a replacement set of solar panels in their wheel one day, and it's just going to keep on going on like that forever. So I don't know why people want to keep replacing solar panels when they're not free either. Just pay the stinking power bill each month and be done with it, but that's just how I see it. Well, I'm off. I'm out of here. And if anything else develops, I'll do another recording.
Stop. Button.